And they sprinted out to a big lead in the first 3 days, White, as Debbie Ann Parris defended her crown in the 400 hurdles, holding off a determined charge from UCLA's Keisha Marvin.